The MV Castor lies in 110 feet of water. It's a 240-foot-long freighter that was seized by the Coast Guard in 1999 because it was carrying 10,000 pounds of cocaine hidden in a shipment of sugar. In 2001, Palm Beach County's Artificial Reef Program sank the ship to create an oasis for marine life. Over the years, hurricanes have broken the ship up a bit, but that doesn't reduce its appeal to the fish.